弗洛伊德之死在各国引发抗议，种族歧视问题也引发全球关注。近日，曾获第50届洛杉矶滑步小姐大赛冠军的在美华裔黄嘉欣接受中新社记者采访，讲述她在美国经历种族歧视的故事。
I have definitely experienced racial discrimination a few times throughout my life, some casually, some overt. I'm sure many Asian American Pacific Islanders have similar stories, such as,How do you speak such good English? You're pretty for an Asian. Be the subject of a racist joke. I've been told I'm disgusting because I must eat dog and bat. I've had hateful people harass and follow me, screaming ethnic and sexual slurs walking down the street, at the supermarket, on public transportation, at a community event.
2015年，黄嘉欣参与洛杉矶滑步小姐选美大赛并夺得冠军。此后，她常利用业余时间参与华裔群体的文化推广和维权活动。她坦言，今年以来，美国社会针对华裔和亚裔的种族歧视案件数量激增。
Since the outbreak of COVID-19, there have been over 1,500 instances of harassment against Asian Americans. Despite the CDC saying that the race is not a factor in contracting or spreading of the virus,Asian hate crimes continue to grow. Still, the numbers don't even truly detail the hate that the Asian American and Pacific Islanders are actually facing in their daily lives. Just in the month of March, for Asian Americans who were racially profiled, 61% of reports were from non-Chinese. Other victims of bigotry are Asian businesses, Asian candidates running for elected seats, commuters, joggers, you name it.
黄嘉欣坦言，美国的种族歧视问题有一定的历史原因，但与当下的美国教育也密不可分。他认为，当前在美华裔和亚裔青年相较上一代更为勇敢，敢于直面困难，为自己发声。
In general, a lot of American history has been whitewashed, in school history books especially, and in turn, seeing a higher percentage of bullying reported in schools that are racially motivated. Despite everything that's been going on,I'm simply so proud of today's Chinese and Asian American youth. Sadly, there are a lot of anti-Asian sentiment, and that has been on the rise because of COVID-19. Collectively, they're confronting these issues much earlier on from previous generations and completely rising to the challenge. They're becoming better advocates for themselves. You know, they're more emboldened to have their voices heard for their future at a much younger age.